everyone, this is the Daily Ramble. Please remember to hit subscribe, share, thumbs up, and comment. And today I'm actually sitting out on my porch, and I hope the wind isn't too bad in the microphone. I'm using my phone's microphone, and as you can tell, I'm not actually filming inside for obvious reasons. And I just told you I'm filming outside, and you can see sunshine. I'm just giving this a try because I thought that it would be interesting to see if I can switch it up. Obviously, I'm going to have to think about a different mic and other materials. Like, I know you can hear the wind. It's probably right now. But it's an absolutely gorgeous day outside, and it's a Sunday. I've done my homework. It took like 2.5 hours to do my Japanese homework today, which was crazy, crazy amount of time. And I don't know, it looks a little sad, but this is my avocado. She's a little sick just because of the heat. But you know, healthy green, and these little bugs are really kind of taking her for a walk. So, you know, trying to keep her healthy, but she's getting eaten up. So I've got to get a different spray for her. But her stem is really solid, which is awesome. I'm probably going to go out and do something terrible for my body and get McDonald's later, which, you know, hey, I got to do it sometimes. And yeah, so it's a gorgeous day. I'm trying to keep my stress fairly low because Monday I start with 5 out of 7 blocks, and this basically means the first block I'm going to have to work like hell just to get everything finished, because I wasn't expecting to have to make 400 copies of papers in one block. And then I've got to do 2 new lessons before the end of next week, because of the way the week has been rearranged because of exams, I have to do everything all at once. And basically, they didn't tell me this until, well, Saturday, yesterday, or Friday night. I got an email after I got home. By the way, we switched around a bunch of your classes because we're returning exams on Wednesday, so we canceled all the classes on Wednesday. I'm like, you couldn't have done that on, I don't know, another day, like Friday or something like that. But, you know, that's the way it is. Sometimes it's busy. And setting up a few more cover letters for companies. I'm going to do some more applications over the week and see what I come up with for next year. And of course, I'm still, you know, hoping that the Board of Education here will actually kind of, you know, get on to itself or get over itself and hire people directly, which would be fantastic. But, you know, hey, if I get one more year out of this, then it's 1 year less that I have to worry about looking for work, and I can kind of relax a bit because I can stay here. You know, I don't have to move. But if I don't find work in Sapporo that's nearby, then I have to move out of this apartment, which would kind of suck because it's a really nice place. Over in this direction, you can see mountains and stuff. There's a grocery store over there. There's a Homac, which is kind of like a home hardware store up that direction. The Sapporo City University is this way. Train stations down there and over there. You know, it's pretty centrally located, but it's out of the way of the main city. So, you know, hey, moving wouldn't be too bad anyway. Anyway, I'm gonna cut this short because I've been up for a few hours and puttering about and doing a bunch of stuff, and I still have much more to do for today to get it finished. So that's it for the Daily Ramble. Hopefully this worked out and I don't have to record it again. Catch you on the flip side. See you later.